You know, a notable invention of the 20th century was the shopping trolley. Unfortunately, it now exists in every city in the world and can be seen not only in car parks, but on roads, back streets, football fields, in fact, any place where you can wheel one. And anybody can use them. You don't have to have a license. You don't even have to be able to read. Yep, mums, dads, kids, little old ladies, even men with hats on can be seen trying to push that trolley, hopefully in the direction that they're going. If you have to go shopping, need to prepare yourself, 'cause if you get a bad trolley, it can be a hazard to your health. Don't matter which way that you push it, it's got a mind of its own. And if you should happen to lose it, there's plenty more where it came from. Got those shopping trolley blues, four wheels out of control. You can pull or push it if you choose, but you'll still have those shopping trolley blues. Some trolleys tend to go only one way, even if they're empty or full. And going round those corners can be tricky. Yes, some people look so uncool. Now mum's loaded up that trolley, and the kids are hanging off the side. Trolley goes left and that kid goes right, it sure makes you just wanna hide. Yeah, I've got those shopping trolley blues, four wheels out of control. Push it if you choose, but you'll still have those shopping trolley blues.
Shopping trolley blues. Yeah, you'll never lose those shopping trolley blues.